once again. Well, what are you waiting for? Come inside. Yes, take a seat. Succubuses, have I not? Good, good. Well, sit back and relax as I tell you a thing or two about succubuses. Succubus, a demon who takes shape of a woman, stealing the vitality of men during sleep. Rabbinical writings relate the legend of how Adam was visited over a period of 130 years by female demons and had intercourse with demons, spirits, phantoms. Another legend relates how under the reign of Roger, king of Sicily, a young man was bathing by moonlight and thought he saw someone drowning and hastened to the rescue. Having drawn from the water the most beautiful of women, he became enamored of her, married her, and they had a child. Afterward, she disappeared mysteriously with her child, which made everyone believe she herself was a succubus. In medieval European lore, succubus appeared to men in the night and seduced them into sexual encounters. Celibate monks to be especially prone to such attacks, often blaming succubus for their lustful thoughts and sexual dreams. Succubus can even suck the life force of men, leaving them exhausted, or in some cases, killing them. Incubi, the male version of this kind of demon, are naturally more than adept at seducing females and males, just like their female counterpart. They too have a fluid sex. reality. Both succubus and incubi have limited enhanced physical strength, but not nearly as much as a regular demon. They do not have a full form, and their eyes never change from their regular color. The only difference between a human and succubus is the hair, the need to feed off sexual energy to feed their immortality. A succubus or incubus usually requires about half a full human chi. Chi, also known as spirit or sexual energy, which they use to sustain themselves per day. Then they feed. If the creature suffered from physical wounds, they would be healed instantly by the surge of sexual energy they would experience. Many monks believed praying would create a protective shield around them, but prayer will not protect you from a succubus. The most efficient opens the door to succubus torture. Lilith is an ancient yet thriving archetype of a fallen woman. She takes many forms, perhaps the most famous is the biblical Adam's first wife. Over the ensuing centuries of Christian culture, Lilith evolved as the ultimate symbol for succubus. Men across cultures and ages claim to have been visited by Lilith in the form of a succubus. Sometimes she is invoked or even invited. Other times she sneaks into unsuspecting males, and Lilith always you found this little session somewhat of an interest. Good. I am very glad. Well, you best run along now, child. the night.